I recently got these new pair of leggings which after a few washes started developing tiny fuzz balls. I wasn't really sure what was it or how did it happen or how to get rid of it. And after a lot of research, I found out it's called fabric pilling. It is caused by damaged fabrics that have separated from the rest of the fabric. This can also happen when one fabric comes in contact with another fabric. I'm sure it has happened to most of us. So I'm going to show you how to get rid of it and how to avoid it from happening. So to remove the fabric pilling, you're going to need a razor. Lay the legging on a flat surface and then slowly shave the areas using a razor. Use small and gentle upward strokes and always keep the pressure light to avoid ripping of fabric. Once you're done, just dust aside the shaved fabric pilling. See, you can totally get rid of it. Now to avoid it from happening, use liquid detergent. Powder detergents rub against the fabric as it dissolves. This makes it more likely to cause pilling during the washing cycle. Liquid detergents are the most gentle solution for delicate fabrics. Wash the garment inside out, which will reduce the amount of pilling on the exterior of the clothing. Hand wash your garment whenever possible to avoid pilling. Resist using a dryer, instead allow the garment to air dry. Your clothes won't look shabby and worn out anymore. Because as you know, I've always got your back. Until next time, stay tuned and stay glamorous.